The head of the United Nations is urging North Korea and the United States to put their differences aside and hold their Singapore summit as planned. Speaking to reporters in Brussels on Wednesday, UN Secretary-General Antonio Guterres said he hoped that in the end, common sense will prevail and the summit will take place and it will be successful.